Hey you guys, okay, so I'm going to make a video on how to make a bow tie for your dog. You can either put it on the collar, like a top knot, or if they have fluffy ears, you can put them on the ears. I was going to make this video anyways, but I got a request to make it, and I've been meaning to make this for like a month now. And just, I've been really busy with work and stuff. So, let's get started. First off, the girl who asked me to make this video wanted to make one boyish. So I'm just going to use plain black ribbon. You can use whatever ribbon you want. I've been making Halloween ones. So can use whatever you want, and I just use the button in the middle, and it's super cute. So that's what we're gonna make. Okay, so first thing first, you need a piece of ribbon. Doesn't have to be very big. You're going to then make a loop, like just do it in half, and then do that again to the other side, like that. If you want, you can hot glue them so they stay. But I find that it's just as easy to do it that way. Plus, I used to do it with hot glue, and hot glue is hot, and I end up burning my fingers a lot. So, you know. Next, you want to get a rubber band. And what I did was I took two small ones, like what you would use for like your hair or like a little girl's hair, and you put one of them inside one another. That sounds dirty. I can get it. Come on, like that. And then I don't know if you can see that, like it's double. So you want it hard to see. And then I'm gonna like that. And then you make like a knot on the side of it. Anyways, so you do with this, and then you go around it two or three times whenever you feel secure. I normally do about three, and then yeah, have to work it a little bit. There you go, a bow tie. And then you can get some fancy buttons. I'm dropping shit. Let's see. What color button should I do? Make it a boy one. So let's do like blue or something. Blue with polka dots. And then hot glue that sucker on. And there. You got yourself a bow tie. Alright guys. That's really it. I don't really have anything else for you. Like and subscribe, comment, send me more ideas for videos regarding dog grooming or making bows. Or if you want to see more Halloween stuff like this. I'm making a bunch of them, and I bought a bunch of stuff on Amazon. So that should be coming soon-ish. So I'll be making a lot more Halloween bows. Snap. So just, I'm gonna go. See you next time, guys. Bye.